happiness. It was nothing, really.
Nothing? My goodness, Cedric, all the arrangements, the great hall, the entertainment, the feast.
And the gathering of the finest knights, each a champion in his own right. Oh, champions indeed, and a handsome lot at that. And with their agile grace, the most eligible field.
Eligible? Why, whatever has that to do with the tournament?
Lord Cedric, I don't believe this is the time. All the place to discuss
that. Your Majesty, you see, with a rare man present without a champion, the crown looking unworn, our queen alone. And with so many brave and true knights in attendance.
You might want to quit while you're a herald, fellow.
Oh, if he was,